Do you like crazy games like me? If so, then welcome to a new gameplay series of Saints Row Get Out of Hell. So, let's just do this, huh? Like the way it was meant to be played. Well, let's just do that then. Brightness, huh? Adjust the brightness, censorship. Barely visible, but I want you guys to see something, so I'm gonna put it on 55. Let's have some fun. Huh? Whatever.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there lived a man so exceptional that the divine hosts of heaven and hell were forced to take note. A man dangerous enough to bring Satan to his knees, but selfless enough to make God himself raise an eyebrow. How did this come to pass? Well, it all began at a very special birthday party for a very special young lady.
Surprise!
What is all this?
It's your birthday, Kinsey.
So?
You've never been to a birthday party?
No.
Oh, like not even growing up?
I went to the School of the Americas since kindergarten. We didn't really do birthday parties.
But you celebrated Christmas?
I don't have to explain myself to you.
Oh, Kinsey, this is going to be so much fun. Xinjai made a cake. Jane Austen is here. We'll play some games.
What sort of games? So you celebrate birthdays by trafficking with spirits?
It's spooky and fun.
It's a bunch of letters.
It's tradition. Every slumber party has to involve a spirit board.
Slumber party?
How's it work?
We ask it a question, and the spirit of the board will reveal the answer.
How?
Yeah, someone pushes the pointy thing to wherever they want.
Wait. Can we go back to you and your slumber parties?
No time. All right. Everyone put their hands on the cursor.
Cursor? I feel the magic already.
All right. Will the president slash god emperor for life ever choose a partner to reign alongside them?
No.
Ooh, someone's getting married.
Shut up, Matt.
Who will tame the president's wild heart?
What are you guys trying to spell?
I'm not moving it.
That's the spirit, Kinsey.
I'm serious.
I'm not moving it either.
Neither am I.
Jezebel? Who the fuck is...
Is that not normal?
Where'd you get the board?
I was going through Signac's artifact collection and found it there.
Who did it belong to?
Alistair Crowley?
Christ.
Guys, I think it's laughing at us.
Fuck this. I think you're a smart enough piece of wood to see where this is going. Now, you ready to cooperate? That's more like it.
You think we can trust it?
It's not like we got a lot of options.
So what's the plan? We mount up and go in after the boss?
No, I do. No sense in what's left of humanity walking right into a death trap. Someone's gotta live to tell the story.
That's a stupid plan, Johnny.
I'm leaving you in charge.
Hell of a plan, Johnny!
Are you serious?
I'm coming too.
Are you kidding me?
How do you plan to come back?
Yeah, I try not to sweat the details.
You need someone with you that does.
No.
It's my birthday.
Fine. All right, then. You know where my friend is?
True to its word, the spirit board opened up another portal and sent Johnny and Kinsey screaming into hell.
Wow.
Dane Vogel. Ultor's behind this, I know it.
Ultor and the Saints haven't been enemies in years. You really think he's responsible?
You don't know him like I do. The boss put him through a window for a reason.
The reason was the boss was kind of fucking crazy back then.
That's a fair point.
You know how much easier this would be if we just found a car?
You know how much easier this would be if you just gave me a second?
Anyhow. Man. Okay. E-hijack vehicle. Shift push E-hijack vehicle quickly. Alright. Where the hell are we? Okay, we need to steal a car, huh? Now let me see what this world is all about. Any other than just hell. Man, I always remember Saints Row like one hell of a crazy game. Can I steal this thing? Looks kinda cool. I can! No way!
Now how are we gonna find the Ultor building?
Biggest building down here. Giant Ultor sign on it. I don't think this is a problem.
I'll buy that.
Okay, just one thing. Just one thing. I just wanna put some audio. This one, a little softer. Okay. So, let's see the map. Map. Oh wow. The whole city, huh? We have to go here. It's a nice looking big map, by the way. We have forbidden. What is their stats? Okay. We just started this game. Excuse me. The guy's not just attack. No, he's just civilians of this planet. Cool. Oh jeez. This world is weird. Can I sound the horn? No? No, pep pep. Oh boy, why do I go in here?
Look at us. Kinsey Kensington and Johnny Gat driving together on a birthday adventure.
Oh.
Are you always this excited?
Generally, I'm a misanthrope.
I get it.
Oh boy. I've been playing the one before this. I believe it was 4? Number 4? Or 3?
So this is hell.
Oh.
Not as bad as I thought.
It kind of reminds me of Steelport.
Yeah, this game is all about crazy stuff, man. Like, what is even going on?
So, what's the plan?
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna shoot him in the face unless he gives us the boss back.
What if Dean doesn't have the boss?
I'll probably still shoot him in the face.
Oh, I'm there. Cool. You guys friendly? You're not just, you know, being ignorant, always attacking me. Oh, that's a good thing. Weapons, huh? Ah, it still works the same. You can upgrade stuff. Hello?
Welcome to hell.
Thank you.
Shouldn't you have a receptionist?
Such is the plight of eternal damnation. I have a feeling you didn't come here to catch up. Let's talk in my office.
Not even death could stop the enterprising Vogel, who wasted no time in setting up an Ultor branch in the bowels of hell. Dane was eager to fill Johnny in on the ever-shifting politics of land rights in the underworld. But real estate mattered little to Johnny, who only cared where his friend was.
Where'd you put the president?
I've been trying to explain that. I didn't take them.
Bullshit. You expect me to believe you just happen to be the first thing we see in hell?
Maybe it's just me, but your thank you sounds more like an accusation.
That's probably because he plans to kill you.
Okay. I get the trust issues. Can I show you something?
The pieces all came together. The president had caused more chaos and destruction than any other in human history. It was only natural that Satan would want them to marry his daughter.
Ah.
They needed a plan. And Johnny had one.
I'm gonna shoot the devil in the face.
I think you might be skipping some details.
No, I said in the face.
I like the commitment, but you gotta find a way to get close enough to him in the first place.
When's the wedding? I'll just show up and...
And then you'll shoot him in the face. Sorry, but it's a little more complicated than that. These things are tied to the soul. You won't be able to enter without one.
So how do we get one?
You get his attention. I know some places that are of particular value to the father of the bride. You hit those, you'll get your shot.
Wait, why would Satan give out an invitation for destroying his stuff?
Oh, he won't, but it should piss him off enough to get him to attack Johnny personally. Either the devil kills Gat and Ultor gets the construction contracts to rebuild what was destroyed, or Johnny kills Satan and I'll have to pay less taxes. It's pretty win-win.
That's why you're helping us? To make more money in hell?
Hell's what you make of it, sweetie.
Works for me. What you got?
All right.
Satan had entrusted the day-to-day running of Hell to 5 Archdukes, and Dane knew how to find them all. But beyond that, not everyone in Hell was content to go along with Satan's status quo. There were others who shared Dane's ambition for power, and the Ultor mogul knew that the key to unseating Satan lay in gaining their aid. But before Johnny set out to wage war against the Prince of Darkness, Dane had one final gift. An artifact that he had spent fortunes on. Lucifer's cracked halo. This holy relic granted Johnny the majestic wings of the Morning Star. However, he still needed help in learning how to use them.
Oh boy. Sounds like a lot of fun.
Alright, you got me out in the sticks, now what?
Would it kill you to show a little excitement? You're about to experience angelic flight, for Christ's sake.
Dead.
Someone needs a nap. Just collect some soul clusters and power up the halo, you'll be flying around in no time.
Cool, we'll just need to select or collect them, what's a better word. I got one. Mm-hmm. And the last one.
Great.
Yes.
Now you should have just enough clusters to power up your halo.
Okay. Let's power up our halo, whatever it means. Buy super sprint and fighting power. Can I buy them both? Oh yeah, available 4, cost 2, accept. You can now run faster than cars with super sprint, and this is why I like this game. Because this is this crazy stuff. Mm-hmm. Okay, yes. You can now launch into the air, perfect. Hold space to charge your jump to leap higher and further. Sure. Mm-hmm. Now I just... Mm-hmm. Oh.
Alright.
One second. Wait, we had super sprint. Yes. Can I still see what button I need to use?
Start
no?
slow.
Okay.
Try to jump over to that next island. Also,
wow.
The longer you charge your wings before jumping, the further you'll go.
Cool, man. I like that. Well, that didn't pack out very well. Okay.
Hey, you didn't fuck it up. Good job.
Yeah.
Get up that cliff. Don't worry. If something looks too high, just keep on jumping off the wall. Remember to charge your jumps if you want to get up the cliff faster.
I see.
Now it's time to fly. You heard of crawling before walking? Well, in this case, you need to jump before you can fly. Launch yourself in the air with a jump, and then hold your wings out to glide to that next island. I put out some orbs to show you the path.
Okay. Tap space to jump while in the air. Okay. Okay, okay. But this is inverted. Damn it. Can I, you know, go back to grab this last one? Okay, this flying is not bad. It's only inverted. I don't even understand why humans ever thought about inverted is a good idea.
By pointing your head down. Don't worry. The rest of your body will follow.
Okay. Just 1 second. 1 second. Invert mouse, aim up, down. No. Invert fly, jump down. No. Why is that even a thing, man? Come on. Okay, use your mouse to dive and gain momentum. Hold R to reduce momentum. Oh boy. Okay. Yes. Up, down, what is this?
I put a shiny flap orb out in front of you. Collect the orb and your wings will flap to gain speed.
I don't understand what that R reduce stuff is. It's okay. Okay, hold shift. Mm-hmm. Okay.
Alright, now try flapping those wings on your own. Flap on your way to the next island.
Okay, flap your wings, gain momentum. Mm-hmm. Tap space once while flying to... Oh boy.
Yeah!
Okay, okay, okay.
The exact opposite of diving is climbing. Climbing will slow you down and eventually cause you to stall. And trust me, stalling sucks. You can flap while gliding to gain additional speed. So the faster you're going, the higher you can fly. Now try to reach the island up there.
Man, there are things I still don't understand. Why did it just like press R to reduce? I don't know what it's... I don't know what is reducing. You can only do that once, it said. I have no clue. It's
all
going
right.
Fine, it's going
fine. Take the training wheels off for the final lesson. Mm-hmm. Flying takes stamina. If you run out in midair, you are going to drop like a rock. Stupid, stamina-less rock. Last island is right under those lava falls. Notice how your stamina drains the longer you glide.
I don't even have an idea where my stamina is. Alright. Okay, flying takes stamina, blah 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 blah. Momentum. Without running, okay. Well, I guess shouldn't be too hard. What is happening? What is that for bullshit? Go up in the air.
God, this feels good.
I don't... It's okay.
Let's get you back to the old Tor building. I want to run through all the stuff you can do to hurt Satan.
Sure thing. See you soon.
Here's the deal. If you want some face time with Satan, you need to get his attention. Now, Satan hates being challenged, so anything you do to undermine his control is good. Fraud, mayhem, shooting demons in the face, anything. You can keep track of Satan's wrath with this handy meter. Get it high enough, and you'll be having drinks with Big Red in no time. I've compiled a list of shit to do, so take a look and do whatever sounds fun. Oh, one more thing. We have some potential allies down here. Trust me, you want to impress them.
Okay. Oh, wow. A lot of stuff and things, huh? You can, I knew. I somehow knew. Okay. What is all this? Ah, of course. Yes, I got some cash, which in case I can increase stuff. Okay. I remember this from the other game. I need to figure out the controls. Okay. Buy this one. Accept. Back. Bonus. Swap. Comfort. That's not something I need to do right now, I think. This price is 7,000. Well, you know what? Yes, we do it. Now I got some cash, why not? Cool. Okay. Got some new upgrades. Sprint speed. I have 0 points, so that's going to be difficult. Still. A second flap, that would be very handy. Execute higher jumps would be nice, but not needed. Stamina would be very nice. Okay, we got 51 quest lock. Come on. This is typical Saints at all. But you know, they are fair about their stuff. This is all we have. There's a lot of stuff. Kill grenadiers. Wow, there's a lot of things. I'm just going to, you know, kinda take care. I got everything. Okay. It's a new game, there's a lot of stuff. Let's just see. Wiggies with respect, challenges, new challenges, press tab. Where are the challenges? What is these challenges, huh? Let's just give it a second, alright? I just want to see the game for a bit. Like, look at the map. What is there? What is here? What is all that? Come on, you can do it. Wow. Really? Thank you. Oh, there is another thingy down there. Let's try to grab that one. Okay, let's fly. Let's give it another shot. Yes. Cool.
I hope there's not something ridiculous like 100 of these to find.
Well... What is that? Shit. Oh, there are more of these things. There is so much. Okay.
Damn it.
Oh well. Oh boy. Okay, take it easy. Cool, got another one. I'm not going to do just clusters, I just want to see, you know, what all does. Like, I believe I can even buy something, like I got 2 clusters. Sprint? I need to get used to these controls. Flight. What is cost 2? Or it cost 10. Okay, never mind. Cool. Let's do a quest then. Let's see, 1 quest. Go forth and impress to charge up your halo. Okay, select any. I have no clue what I'm doing here. It's okay. So, let's do something. Oh boy. Just give me a second. What is that? Oh boy. Ah, okay, this is a mission thing, that's cool. I think meanwhile...
This is what I'm talking about.
Meanwhile, I'm going that way, I need to grab some of these orbs. Not gonna grab them all or something, but... You know, just some of them along the way, like this.
God, this feels good.
This one. That one. And this one. Cool. What is that? A pirate ship? Then. Another boost. No. That's not going to work. It's okay. You guys are nuts, huh? Hold it, take it easy. I need to be on that ship. Well, that's not going to be a problem.
Got a touchdown.
Remember, if you go too slow while flying, you're stall. What the hell that even means? I know. Just let me grab these things. Okay, I got 8 clusters, nice. Oh boy. Okay, never mind, never mind. I need to, you know, more perks, flying higher, flying longer. It's okay. Let's see what's up here. Touch the wheel.
Abandoned ship! We've been boarded!
What the... Oh jeez.
Get these damn things off my ship!
What is this? Oh boy, I need to shoot like eeny meeny things.
Shoulda run.
What's even going on, dude? Shoot! Got the time. Got time. Hi! Get off the captain's head. Oh man. I need some weapon upgrades already.
I got a bit of treasure in that chest over there. The weapon you find inside may help with our little imp problem.
Ooh. That's very not. What the?
Ooh.
Damn, son.
Whiny little bastard.
Get off the ship.
Get off the captain. Oh, man. Come on. Take it easy.
Summon these imps to serve as my crew. I forgot what a handful they could be. Once aboard, they wouldn't listen to their captain. They ran amok in the bowels of the ship.
Uh-huh. More of these dudes. Protect the captain!
Okay to drop the pirate voice.
What pirate voice would that be?
Wow.
Zinyak's destruction of Earth had a profound impact on the afterlife. To heaven, it was a logistical nightmare. Saint Peter's meticulous nature drove purgatory wait times to unbearable levels. Meanwhile, in hell, where souls in pain were used as currency, it created a new era of prosperity for the wickedly enterprising. This economic boom resulted in the coffers of hell to be overflowing, which in turn piqued the interest of the most notorious man that sailed the seven seas. Long had Blackbeard been a thorn in Satan's side, robbing tax collectors on a semi-regular basis. But the promise of an immeasurable fortune drove him to be even bolder. An arrangement was reached. Blackbeard would provide information on strategic targets in exchange for a share of the profit. Johnny, who was interested in murder, not money, happily agreed.
I grant ye the ability to summon my crew whenever they're needed.
Alright! You can now manifest Dirk and titties to serve your binding. Just use F2. Quick switch to summon, okay? I just need to, create chaos. Upgrade this power for more imps. Double tap F2 to quick switch between elements or switch. Okay. Pirate chess, har mighty. God's hammer weapon. Cool. Vending
Alice,
machines, huh?
Breaking in is an impossibility. Your best bet to save them is to continue to try to draw Satan out of his palace.
I don't want to do a tutorial. New challenges. Yada yada. Okay. Got one extra. Cost nothing. Double tap use. Okay. So
note to self.
Note yourself.
Way to control lightning.
Give me 1 second. Where the hell are these? How do I move on my map? Okay, like so. Let's just, what is this? Is this the next target? Ah, Shakespeare. But, what are these vending machines then? Is that this vending machine? Ah, let's go over there, shall we? I just want to have a look over there. Remember, if you go too slow, yes, I know. But that didn't hurt me, did it? Okay. Boom. Oh boy. Some of these things are very high, that's okay. That's okay. It's all gonna be fine. Wow. I can keep flying, man. Oh, Ferris wheel. Oh boy. Will that hurt me? No, doesn't. Okay. Oh. What's happening here? Wait. Really? I had to go there. But why did... It's okay. Let's hear it again. got a weapons. What the hell is going on? Oh boy. Well, you don't see that every day. What the hell is exploding here all the time? Where the hell is this vending machine? So much questions. Okay. I just want to see this and then so I don't know what that is. Collected weapons. Like, look at all this stuff. Yes. Can we not upgrade this thing? It was a thing back in the day. Ah, okay. Some of you think it's there, idiot. Strike your enemies with lightning if they are within the range of your hammer slam effect. This will cost 13,000. It costs only 10. Let's upgrade this hammer. Gee, okay, that's enough. Okay. Let's upgrade this pistol. Look at that. Look at all that shit. 100 hand crossbow. Fire sizzling energy bolt from. Looks kinda cool. It only costs 100. Yes. Shots are now. Rate of fire. Let's buy all these ones of 100. That's cool. Yes. 100. Explosive ammo. Oh boy. Yes, okay. Buy your upgrade weapon. So we could even look at that. Available lava cannon, soul sweeper, diamond sting. Wow, what is all that? Ooh, I could click on that. Look at this thing, man. That's crazy. This one. I love shotguns. Look at that shotgun, crossbow, whatever it is. Boom, look at that, huh? How about this one? Damn. Sniper rifle. Yeah. Don't we have any... Oh yeah, okay, I see. Yes. Cool. Boom, gear up. Get some more points for doing that. What is wrong with you? Why the hell is something exploding here all the time? Ooh, I got another weapon, guys. Let me just go save somewhere because I'm not in the mood for trouble. Look, got this thing. Got a free weapon, huh? Anyhow, I want to thank you guys for watching, and I hope I will see you in the next one. Like, subscribe, thumbnail, and I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.